Tapi River. The river Tapi originates from Betul and ends in Arabian Sea. The length of the river is 724 km. The river flows in the central India, and Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra and Gujarat are the three states benefiting from this river. It is one of the three rivers in India that run from east to west. The others are Narmada River and Mahi River. Number 9. Brahmaputra. The river Brahmaputra originates from Chinese lake Manasarovar and ends in Bay of Bengal. Northeastern states are benefiting from this river. River Brahmaputra is longer than River Ganga. However, it flows in three countries, China, Bangladesh and India. In India, the length of Brahmaputra River is 725 km only. Number 8. Kaveri. River Kaveri is the lifeline of Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. The two states have been even fighting for it from ancient times. It originates from the Kodagu Hills of Karnataka and flows from Karnataka and Tamil Nadu and ends in the Bay of Bengal. The length of Kaveri River is 805 km. Number 7. Mahanadi River. The river Mahanadi originates from Amarkantak Plateau and ends in Bay of Bengal. Mahanadi passes from Chhattisgarh and Orissa. It is one of the longest rivers in India and one of the most important in East Central India. The length of Mahanadi River is 858 km. Number 6. Indus River. Indus River is the longest river in Asia and 6th in India. The river Indus originates in Tibet Kailash Range and ends in Arabian Sea. Indus River is the longest river in Asia, flowing from Tibet to India and then Pakistan. The total length of the river is 3180 km, out of which it flows around 1114 km in India. Therefore, it is the 6th largest river in India. Indus River runs a course through the Ladakh region of Jammu and Kashmir towards Gilgit-Baltistan. Number 5. Narmada River. Narmada River is one of the most sacred rivers of Hindus. This river originates from Amarkantak Hill in Madhya Pradesh and flows through Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra and ultimately ending in the Arabian Sea. The length of the river is 1312 km. Number 4. Yamuna River. Yamuna River's beauty can be seen in Agra, just behind the beautiful Taj Mahal. The river is the fourth longest river in India with length of 1370 km. It originates in Yamunotri in Garhwal and flows from Uttarakhand, Himachal Pradesh, Haryana, Delhi and Uttar Pradesh. And finally, it ends in Bay of Bengal. Number 3. Krishna River. River Krishna is the third longest river in India. It originates from the state of Maharashtra and ends in Bay of Bengal. Maharashtra, Karnataka, Telangana and Andhra Pradesh are the states benefiting from this river. The total length of the river is 1400 km. Number 2. Godavari. The river Godavari originates from Nasik Hills and ends in Bay of Bengal. The river Godavari is the second longest river in India. The total length of the river is 1465 km. It flows from Maharashtra, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, Odisha and finally empties at Bay of Bengal. There are various pilgrimage cities on the banks of Godavari River, including Trimbakeshwar Temple. Number 1. Ganga, the longest river of India. The Ganga or the Ganges is the longest river in India. The river originates from Gangotri and ends in Bay of Bengal. The length of the river is 2525 km and it flows in 5 states of India, from Uttarakhand to Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand and West Bengal. It is not just the longest but also the most sacred river of Hindus. Historically too, the river Ganga played an important role. Many of the former imperial capitals such as Pataliputra, Kashi, Kannauj and Kara were located on its banks. It is used for irrigation from ancient times.